Hello? How about that? Audio good. No video yet. Well, it's because I haven't gone like this. Hi, everybody. How's it going? Welcome to the New Year's Eve stream. I think you can probably hear some game audio very quietly. No. I'm not gonna play Child of Light today because it's New Year's and or it's New Year's Eve and I am going to finish that game in the I'm gonna finish that game in the new year. Why is this camera pointing so high? Must be Jer being all tall. Can I raise my chair anymore? Nope. I'll just sit close to the table. There we are. And not rocking the DS layout in case. This is the DS layout. So that might be a little loud for you guys. Let me know if you want me to make the game quieter. But this is I've been playing through Bravely Default on my own. And I couldn't remember which screen is more relevant to the game, the top screen or the bottom screen. Great. I'll find out really quick. This is something I've never paid attention to when I've been playing the game, but now that I'm streaming it, it's very different. All right, looks like the top screen is actually more relevant for once. One second. This is called. Just let the game play itself while Kathleen apps with this. Da, 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 da. Let's make that top screen just a bit bigger for you guys. And let's make the bottom screen a bunch smaller so it doesn't look bad. Wait, crap. Now I can't change it. It's the layer below the top screen layer. XSplit's a funny thing. That looks good. So, have you gotten to the ending yet? No, I'm actually. This is major spoilers for all of you who might be wondering about this. Hi, eman1999. I totally updated our stream. I don't know why. I'll hit update again. I don't know why it didn't take. He always puts it. Well, I need to see both screens for playing Bravely Default. I don't know if I need to do that. So what I'm doing right now is I'm actually. What's this? Great. Thanks. Ugh. Why does everybody always send like level 99 nemesises? I'm actually wandering around killing all the dragons. Question, why all the ninjas? Because I'm killing all the dragons. I'm doing the sub quest where you can get to Vampire Castle. Actually, I need that many. So that's what I'm doing. I fought three of them. Alright, so I fought the one here. I fought. Nope. I fought the one in Eternia. I fought the one in Caldus. And I. Oops. And I fought the one in Aizen. Over here. So now there's Think 2 up here, so let's go to Florum and fight some. I don't know where the. Dragons! Support the wagons. This game is basically Final Fantasy. It's fantastic. I just have to figure out where the dragon summoning post is on Florum. Blah 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 blah. So I apologize. This is not the game would normally play, but I decided, you know what, F it. I really want to play Bravely Default. I'm enjoying it. It's a bit of spoilers for people who haven't played it. But that's okay. Because we can all get along. Where is this dragon summoning place? There are little pillars in the ground that I'm looking for. Well, maybe I won't go here, because I don't know where the dragon is. I assume there would be one on this continent. F it, we'll go south. Stop genociding my dragons, they're a distinctive species. There's some sort of dragon summoning post here. There it is. Yeah, I'm looking for one of these. There's six of them. Meaning to get this for ages? Well, hopefully there's not too many spoilers here. Alright. So everybody's a ninja because ninjas have really good evasion and the skills I need to do this. I'm kind of cheesing these dragons. Now, do I change? Because I won't know what this dragon's weak to, because I don't know what dragon this is. I thought they were too, but you can, when you get to a certain point in the game, you can summon dragons there. Well, F it, let's just find out. I don't know which dragon I'm gonna fight. But I still saved my game, so what's the worst that can happen?
Here it comes!
Be prepared to hear this sound effect a lot. So basically these dragons all have like 100,000 hit points. And they have these incredibly devastating physical attacks, and they make you weak to their physical attacks. Stormy Breath. But I have this ability that if I miss, if I evade a physical attack, I get extra action points, basically, and my attack and, my defense. I guess just my attack, but. Doot 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 doot. So I figured this is the. That's annoying. How am I supposed to get the leg up on you? I'll figure out what you're weak to eventually. There wouldn't be a stream. Nice surprise. Well, I was gonna go to Vancouver for my friend Andrew's New Year's party, but I'm very tired because it took a very long time to film that. Now I'm weak to wind. So are you weak? So are you? Is Earth what I want to kill you with? We'll find out. Yeah, maybe I should have just made. I don't think I even need the singing ability. Singing is kind of like being a bard. So basically, if I have Utsemi up, Caleb QDC remembers this. If you have it send me up, it basically allows you to miss the next physical attack that will hit you. Which is great. Yeah, that was one. Da-da-da-da-da. Which means you can do useful things like beat the shit out of things and not have to worry about healing or... These guys are tough as shit and they have 100,000 hit points. So I fought three of them this morning. Actually. Let's change your abilities. Big Semi. No. That's... Sure. Yes. Oh, thank you all, Mankind, for liking the last feed dump. I was really happy with how it turned out. Nobody came to lure, came from the moon bridge. Well... You know, I don't think we thought of that one. I know Cam... Noodles15, thank you for subscribing. When you need some food, you gotta ask yourself, what could be worse than 15 noodles? All sorts of things. Poop noodles. Just other stuff. And no, to think I will never play this game. Why won't you play this game, Kornhorn? I will. If anybody's noticed, Bravo Derpfat. Lol. Thanks, Emo. Aw, thank you, Goat Prince. I didn't know you were actually born on New Year's Day. That's exciting. Let's see what double damage will do. Oh crap! The 50%. If anybody's interested, I will break down what skills I have. What does that say? Taoizio, or however you pronounce that. I'm not Matthew McConaughey, sadly not. Ooh, there's two New Year's babies, that's exciting. Demo for this game, but apparently there's like extra stuff in it. That's like extra story stuff. Oh, I got everything. Good. Alright. Oh, sick. I actually have Ring a Bell with a sword on, strictly because it's easier to get a limit break out of this. That's everybody's. Wow.
Don't fall for me now.
Oh, Ring a Bell. Best character. So, except it was fantastic. Thank you, Today I Am Reek. Yeah, we had all these extra people, and we were sitting around watching Star Trek at my house, basically, or at Stark Manor, really. And I was like, man, I really want to do something exciting and fun. I was like, what if we just had a lot of people? And I really wanted to have, a part where Cam was in one place, and then another place, and another place. And the last scene where Cam goes from Cam to Cam to Cam, he's actually sitting at all three spots on the couch. And if it hadn't been a real pain in the ass where we'd have had to, like, go and get a tripod, I would have actually split-screened that, but it requires, like, After Effects stuff, and it would have been very complicated. So I was like, no. I don't think so. So this game you're playing, you play with ninjas at a fight. No, Bravely Default is a lot different than this. I have what I call the optimal boss. This game rewards you for setting up your party just so. So what I have is the optimal boss party setup. And I'm using kind of a cheesy method, but these guys are really hard. Senator Theodore Bilbo! Bilbo Stabbins. Head of the Stabbins Society. So how did he get to be a senator? No one knows. He's killed many men before him. Maybe he just killed everybody who didn't want to vote for him. Bilbo Stabbins. Yes. No, the combat animation is sped up. The great thing about Bravely Default is you can speed up your combat animation as much as you want. Now I have it on 4x speed. Watch how wacky this looks. That's too fast, though. I'll play it at regular speed. But this game will practically play itself. It's perfect. It still has grinding, but they make it as painless as possible. Actually, play it on double speed. Laron says, politicians and professional stabbers seem to have a disturbing amount of skill overlap. I can slow it down? Why would I want to? Oh, I can pause it. That's crazy. I don't know why I'd want to. Dear God. Annoying that it actually hit me, because the last dragon I got an unscathed bonus. Although, realistically. Get wrecked, stupid dragon. 100,000 HP is why. And full dragon, hasten world? I haven't learned that skill yet. There, that's more effective. So some of the jobs are not very good. They're not good enough to be primary jobs. Hey, there we are. Grinding is not an important part of a JRPG. It is to me. I like grinding. 999 JP. And 12,000 experience for doing that. Ooh, 30% evade bonus. Yay!
You have defeated my guardian.
Oh.
Very well. I shall grant you the Wind Keystone.
All right.
Two more.
Two more to go.
How far am I through the game? Chapter 5. I never even got a chance to heal myself. Alright, well, whatever. Come get me! I have the airship now, which means I'm basically at the end. Oh, I intend to, like, master so many of these jobs. I scrimped and saved and got $500,000 to buy the growth egg, which gives me double experience in JP, but doesn't give me any money, which I don't really care about. What the fuck is this game, steampunk? It's like classic Final Fantasy. I'm surprised this many people haven't seen Bravely Default. By the way, email me your friend codes and I'll put them in. Yeah. We'll get to the Holy Pillar later. I've got more important things to do. It's called side quests. Wait, I can just leave from here. Does anybody know where the... I don't think there's probably not another one around here. I feel that there's... Oh, maybe there's one over here. Yeah, I've barely been over here. I bet there's gotta be some sort of dragon summoning spot here. There is! Look at that. Oh, I can't get off here. I gotta walk over there? What is this? The Sage's house? Looks cool, but no 3DS for me. Aw. Oh, can I have stay the night for free? Irritating. Well, good to know. I didn't have to pay $50 for that. Sumchick73, the new 3DS is coming out soon, so I feel that you could, that if you are not interested in getting a new 3DS, you'll be able to get a 3DS pretty cheaply. But if you're gonna get a 3DS, I'm playing with a streaming modified one, get a 3DS XL. The difference in size, I will just show you really quickly. This is the screen on a regular 3DS. Okay, so it's about that wide, a couple inches, then 3 inches. It's literally like almost double the size. So much worth it. Definitely large 3DS. I can't watch the stream and download Metal Gear Rising at the same time. Is Metal Gear Rising out? What? It's like called the new 3DS. Alright. Do-do-do-do-do. Oops. Yeah! That's fine. Check that shit out. You want to explore a dungeon? You don't want to just get ground out doing incredibly ridiculous random battles? Alright. I did not use this at all, so let's switch to this. So, what I have is it's a red mage ability called Turntables. Whoops! Piss. So this is how this system works here. If you want to copy this for your own Bravely Default game. Raise 1 BP, or raise your BP, which is your action points, by 1 when invading an enemy attack. I could probably actually kill attack item amp. Comeback Kid. Magic and physical attacks each raise 25% for 3 turns. And Evade raises evasion by 20%. Alright, and... What do I want to... No, that doesn't work. No, that won't work. Fuck it. F. Doesn't matter. oh, come on, Kathleen, what's wrong with Skies of Arcadia degree of random battles? A lot is wrong? Yes. Yes. Too much is wrong.
Here it comes!
Rawr! One more round. One more round of that. That music. Oh, maybe I should... Oh, is this the holy dragon? That seems scary. Well, maybe you'll have something good when I mug you! Probably not. Dargons. I'm weak to holy now. Suck it, I don't care. Mugging a dragon seems like a bad career move. Wow, and that's with I've got my attack bumped to 150%, and this thing's defense is at 75%. God, these things are strong. Like, I imagine there's a way to fight these without cheesing out the battle, but I don't know what it would be, because, like, I have basically so much stuff. Do you have any items that have dark attack? I think I do. Nope, that'll heal it. F it. Oh, everybody's good at Utsumi. Yeah, I don't know. Does anybody know how to beat these things without just cheesing them right out? God, these things have a lot of defense. Well, you're their dragon, says Lord Lunar. Yeah, it's true. Is there a free lunch ability? Just looked at how much this game was. 39 pounds. Honestly, like, 39 pounds well spent. It's a great game. I liked it a lot. Or I'm enjoying it a lot. The storyline is, yeah, it's not the greatest, but it feels like a very, very traditional Final Fantasy game with all of the nice things that Final Fantasy games don't have that I want from Final Fantasy games, like the ability to turn off random encounters or speed up animation. Oh, free lunches in the higher levels of sword. I think I'm like level 11 with Swordmaster. Actually, I don't need to do that. Mm-hmm. play a hack ROM of Final Fantasy and you can get all of those things? Yeah, but I've already played Final Fantasy. This is a different game. Ooh. I need to take down this guy's defense a little bit. As you can see, you're seeing, like, a huge variety of things the game has to offer. Oh, Amaranth is, like, the most boring character. There are so many bad characters in Final Fantasy IX, and so much weird, murky motivation that doesn't seem to make any sense. Sick. I wish I knew prayer. Oh well. I'm gonna keep trying to bug this effing thing until it works. Use prayer and stand against the dragons. Kathleen saves dragons by murdering. No, I'm saving the world by murdering dragons! Kathleen is the only person streaming this game and is still watched more than Farming Sim 2015. Yeah, I'm sure if somebody was streaming Prayer Warriors, this game would be watched more than that. God, how do you still have 40,000 hit points? Well, oh, Jesus. Wow, my attacks do no damage. I gotta pay more attention. Alright. Okay. They all have big knives for arms. Actually, I will steal your stuff. It's probably not even that good, but I want it. You can double shell split to give him 50%. Probably not. No. I've got such bad luck. That I don't care about. You can simmy me all you want. Sick. Thank you.
think you're ready?
Final Fantasy X is overrated. Really? I like 10. Well, Vaughn was supposed to be like the everyman, but it was boring. Look at all those triggers go off. He was stupid. I would absolutely recommend Bravely Default. I'm playing it instead of the game I'm supposed to be playing. Oh, you're so close. I should have tried one more time to mug this guy. Mug this little asshole. This big asshole. Well, F it. Actually, just in case. Now I'm just toying with this guy. Yes, Coyote Sands is completely right. It's exactly how you remember all those old JRPGs, but it has modern conveniences. I tried. Truly, I tried. Happy New Year, Zuberfail. Ooh, unscathed. I am a pro bitch.
You have defeated my guardian. Very well. I shall grant you the Light Keystone.
Ooh, Kuroji Zero! Thank you for subscribing! Kuroji Zero, they are a person. I am assigning gender identities I should not be. Kuroji Zero, they'll go from zero to hero, but then back to zero, because it's that transformation scene from, like, Too Many Cooks where they keep spinning too long. Oh, it's such a mess. Kuroji Zero! Yay!
To go.
Then let's go fight a vampire. The Light Keystone. Much more portable than the heavy one. Well, the dark one. Kumohora says he gives that song a 3 out of 10. That's fair. Not my best work. It's, I am really good at coming up with these things if I'm not also trying to play a video game. But my brain can only do so many things at once. Give free overnight rest, Plox. Yes. You got the white materia. Oh, by the way, look, I can talk to a fox and he'll sell me things. It's so weird. Barf. All this stuff is crap because it's from like two chapters in the game ago. Three, actually. There's a piggy. You can't talk to the pig. White bear ass get. Shut up, Harry. I'll get you there. And I know the last one is somewhere on this big chain of islands up here. Because I saw it while I was flying around. Oh, perfect. How convenient. I'm not really using this. What could I use instead? Maybe this. Whoops. Kathleen, if you're a character in an RPG, what role would I have? I'd like to think of myself as, I would probably be like a black mage, honestly, because I like to think of myself as going around punching people, but I'm not a puncher. Oh, Rayla, how do you say your name? Rayla Oda. That's awesome. I'm so glad that you are now interested in this game. What's the name of this? Mizuchi. This is a really fun game, and it's really long. I've been playing this game for many, many hours. I got it at the beginning of December, after Desert Bus. So we're going down to Seattle for the Child's Play charity dinner, and you get to sit on a boat for a couple hours to do that. And I thought, I'll play a game, and I wanted to get Professor Layton 7, but the store was sold out, so I was like, ah, I heard Bravely Default's good, I'll get that instead. I've played some Lightning Returns, and I did not like it. Not at all. Not even a little bit. Gib. Let's see how this works. Oh, that's effective. That was also effective. Weak to lightning, eh? Whatever. There's so much variance in how much damage you're gonna do. Persona Q is amazeballs. I was looking at Persona Q because it was out and like all the reviews, I'm like, so you're gonna want to bring like a piece of paper so you can draw maps, and I was like, I do not want to play that game. That is not my kind of game. Good to know I seem to be dealing an essentially random amount of damage. Whoops, nope. Hope you guys enjoy watching me do the same thing over and over again. Goodbye, Tawisawiu, however you say your name. You draw maps on the screen, it's fine. Apparently it's all randomly generated and there's like things you need to go back and find. I don't know. I want to see some of the game being played before I buy it. I'm a very try before you- not try, but I'm a very like, I want to make informed decisions because I don't have a lot of time to play games. So I want to make sure that the games I buy are good. Doing the same things over and over, just like Dark Souls. Yeah, but after this, I'm gonna go into a dungeon, and you won't have to watch me do this. Luckily for you guys, I worked out how to beat these stupid dragons before I came in. And I will finish Child of Light in 2015. But I was like, I'm having a lot of fun playing this, and I want to keep playing it. Does anybody here know? I really like Diablo. I play a lot of that. I guess I didn't really play the new one that much, but I play a lot of Diablo by myself, not streaming, because it requires too much concentration. This is kind of like straightforward. Child of Light is great. I'm just like super jamming on this game. Woo! Look at how good we're doing on this stupid asshole's hit points. I bought Child of Light because it was on sale. It was on sale when I bought it too. It was like $9. It's great. Also, other games that I like that are on sale, Spelunky's on sale right now. I played a lot less Diablo 2 than I played Diablo 1. If anybody is watching and knows how to play and knows more about Bravely Default than I do I need to be wasting spots to boost my evasion? Like, it seems like I probably don't. But I want to be sure, because this whole team sort of all evasion plan completely falls apart. Oh piss, I forgot to take down his physical defense again. If I get hit. Because these guys don't have a lot of defense. And they don't have a lot of other skills. They're basically completely designed to fuck these guys up. Like, I don't heal very well with this party setup. Oh, Utsemi is a guaranteed dodge, so there's no need? Nah, oh well. So I guess this is not really an optimal setup then. That's why you have one more. I'm smart! Give goodies! I guess this is Utsusemi, whatever. My only complaint with this game, some of the girls' costumes. Did you like Hellfire? It was not good in my opinion. I don't know what you're talking about. The game? I have not played it. Refresh my memory as to what that exactly is. Come on! Give your things up already! Thank you. No, no! Oh. Yes. It's down to less than 1,000 hit points, so I should be able to get him. Yep. Hellfire was an expansion for Diablo. No. I didn't play that. Yay!
One.
You have defeated my guardian. Very well. I shall grant you the Water Keystone.
Have the blue MacGuffin!
All right! We have them all now! Let's return to Vampire Castle with haste!
Well, let's not get too hasty. Now I can be a Pokemon master. Yeah. Once I rest up, I'm gonna take, everybody can give me input on what jobs they think I should be. Because I have all of them, and what I am doing is to get the vampire job. Now we can form Captain Planet. Well, I don't mind the English dialogue because I don't speak Japanese. Wait, why did I do that? Right, I have to walk to... I can't get off at Vampire Castle, I have to walk there. Where's the closest spot? Alright. Job options. I'm gonna leave Rigabelle as a ninja because I'm very close to mastering this job. As you can see, that's very exciting. I like using Pirate, Black Knight, Black Mage, White Mage. Well, I don't have Black Knight yet. I haven't fought Alternus. So, pirate, performer. He looks like Elvis, he's so cute! Salve Maker. Red Mage. I hate the look of the male, Valkyrie look. It's so stupid. Summoner, who cares? Ranger, also good. You know what, I think I'll just leave him right the way he is. See, counter after evading attack. Alright. Doot 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 doot. Raise chance to steal more items from enemies. Oh wait, I know what my last two slots are gonna be. Done. Let's get out of here. Freaking Claymore. Alright. Alright, what should Agnes be? Agnes. Agnes, that's how you spell her. This game is real cute. This game is so cute. Some of the costumes are too provocative, though, because I am old-fashioned. Valkyrie seemed good if you're going into, is also 400 hours long. Oh, Ni No Kuni, yes. Onyes. Huh, onions. No, wait, that's not right. Sure. Yeah. actually. More importantly. Yeah, she hasn't learned that one? Nah, fine. Oh, you're so close to getting one. Oh, wait, I know what ability you need to have. Don't mind me. Just screwing around. What should Tiz be? Happy New Year's! It's Kathleen! Ugh. Oh, you're really close to. Fine. Wait, no. Ah! I don't want to change jobs until I get like 70 more. BP. Hey, happy New Year, UK folks. I will celebrate your new year by beating up these suckers. Kathleen, do you have the growth eggs for JP experience? You only need one, but yes, I do. That cost me $500,000. That was a lot of money I had to earn. Worth it, though. Now I can change jobs. I need better rods. Ugh. Nope. Ugh. I need better other equipment too. Yeah. Good. And thief gloves. Actually, let's give you something else right now so I can get some money. And what job should Adia do? Do you only have these four characters? No, these are the only four that you get. But basically you can give them almost any kind of job, which is pretty sweet. Alright, I'm gonna take a quick commercial break, and then when we come back, we're gonna fight Vampire Castle! How exciting! If there's a cat character? There's not a cat character, but in this game, but apparently the next game will have a cat character. Now, there's a class called Cat User, which is basically, like, perfect in every way. So, I'm just gonna take a quick commercial break, and I'll be right back with more Bravely Default. This is, Vampire Castle side quest. Nyam nyam nyam. Have you guys heard me doing something? That was me saving my game. So, sorry about that. Oh, I got presents. Time to get out of Eternian Central Command. Where is the stylus on this thing? I barely ever use my 3DS stylus. Come here, Vampire Castle. Kathleen took a break, it's a New Year miracle. Happy New Year, eh? Anubai. Die, you stupid little things. Wait, what? Oh, so much damage. Delicious damage. Oh. Oh, sweet, sweet cash. Darugai, thank you so much. I'm really, really glad that you enjoyed the Year of Lur, and I'm super happy that you're looking forward to the mystery box, because I am too. Also, I'm with the camera, so I'm not like down here, because the mystery box is sweet.
Did you hear that sound? I believe the gate is finally unlocked.
No shit.
That was anticlimactic. He could have at least included a flash, a bang, or a puff of smoke.
Oh. I love Ring a Bell. He's so silly. Oh, There. Just moving the bottom screen underneath the top screen.
Let's head in before Ringabel has a chance to flap his gums again.
I also like Adia. I saw online the other day, you can get it, like, there. I saw somebody from the Bravely Default team holding an Adia plushie, and I was like, I didn't know this existed, and now I know I need it. Adia's great. She's kind of stubborn and dumb like me. Four D Swiss cheese. I'm not sure if YJ will be open on New Year's Day. I'm gonna assume it's not because it's a statutory holiday in Canada. Vampire Castle!
Freezing in here. Even colder than it is outside.
That's okay, we'll be running around lots.
Look at all those paintings.
They're all the people he's killed.
Did we just stumble into an art gallery?
They all have a sort of forlorn look to them.
I want to look at them. Oh wait, I need to... Seriously? Where is it? It is the Sundere girl. Ah, 1 second. The screen here, the sort of layout here. There. That's what I want to do. Good equipment. I can sell that. Yeah, Ringabel's voice actor is great. Whoops, yes. Yes! Give chests. Ooh. Mmm. Yes. 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 And it's better than everything else to boot. Sick. Well, nobody can use it right now, but soon. The best equipment in this game is definitely equipment you find, not buy. So what I was doing right there is, learning something called, Divining Rod, which will show me how many chests I haven't yet found in a dungeon. Well, good job, Ringabel. I guess I didn't really want to drain that girl anyhow. I feel like there are definitely some games where there's like super high-end equipment that you can buy that's like really way nicer than anything else. But that's rare. A remedy. Nah, that's not good. Ah, no. Ah, that did not work so well. Let's just take a guess. Oh, I don't like this. Well, that was okay. Ow! Piss! Oh, wow. Well. Confusion is so OP. Well, I think I know what I'll be equipping on some of my people. Fuck! Alright, well, that's fine. Phew. Those are some tough bats. Anubis, get the button ready. Good thing this game has autosave. Cause it's challenging. Oh my god. Let's change this to this, shall we? It's because I don't actually have that many Phoenix Downs. Oh, God, she's so bad at magic when she's in this spell class. Actually, yeah, sure. I'll aspir that milkshake. All right. Dread, death, charm, confuse. I've got one? Well, one is better than nothing. Effing bats. Yeah, this game's hard! That's what I like about it. It's a challenge. Going right for that bat. Fuck that bat. Fuck it. Get batted. Get dirted out. These guys are weak to light. Because her spear triggered earlier. Somebody just yelled at me. I don't know who it was. Oh! One second! One sec. Apparently there's mail here. One moment. We got a package. Oh, piss. I've rolled over my headphone cord. Mystery box delivery. This is a mystery box. It says, letting it run care of Graham Stark. It's from Millbrook, Ontario. Should I open it? It's addressed to Graham, but I might just open it. Is it a hat? I don't know what it is. Oh, it looks like it's a tin of something. Yes, everybody says do it. Well, there's a lot of tape on this. This is from Gregory. I won't read your last name on the air, though, Gregory. Yeah, I can. Okay, well, it's definitely a tin, but what is in the tin remains to be seen. Dear God, why is there so much tape? What did I ever do to you? Tape everywhere. Arr. Yeah. Thrill! As Kathleen opened stuff on stream. Alright, oh! So it's a Macintosh toffee tin. But that is also taped up. Because Gregory is, if nothing else, a fine gentleman who knows how to use a tape gun. Where's the end? You are breaking the law. Yeah, breaking the law. Anthrax. It's probably not an anthrax. Hey. Oh, now it's all sticky. Ooh. There is a note. Lur, cast, and crew. Ha! It's not just for Graham. I realize this will reach you after Christmas, but still, happy holidays nonetheless. I've included a couple Cracker Packs for Cracker Pack on Tap Tap Concede, and as you may have noticed, an easy button in the box as well. I wanted to include a little something extra for me. I work at Staples and also dabble in electronics, so this is not your normal easy button. I've modified it to play a different sound. It's a little loud, and as a hint, it's probably appropriate for Let's Nope. Feel free to use it for any purpose you want, in videos or podcasts or desert bus, or even as a pig sweetener. I've included a couple small resin sculptures that are results of me picking up a new hobby again, for any purpose you like. I just wanted to say thanks for all, I'd like to share all the great content you guys put out. For crediting the packs on Tap Tap Concede, you can credit the username Saga. If you ever come to a con in Ontario, I'd love to meet you. So this is, of course, from I'm stuck in a username factory, still stuck in a user ID factory, freed from the username factory, on the run from username police, hiding on a user ID pirate ship, keel-hauled by the user ID pirates, walking the username plank, stranded on a username island, rescued by username rebels, username clip show, fighting in user ID trenches. Oh, maybe I have to turn this on, but first I bet. Yes, there's no batteries in it. Excellent. I hope this is as thrilling for you guys as it is for me. I'll hold it away from the mic because he said it might be loud. It just screams. I'm just gonna put that over here for Let's Noping. That's awesome. Thank you, username Clip Show, and other varieties of names. I'm gonna put all of that to the side, and we will put your packs into Tap Tap Concede, but I'll do that after my stream is done. Oop. Can't leave a button unpressed. Oh, username Clip Show, you're watching! Perfect! Thanks, Gregory! Whoa! Oh, that's not good. Hmm. I guess I have to kill these this little asshole with magic. Oh, I shouldn't have used fire. I made a button scream why. Wow, one. Piss. Oh, this is not good. A169, was that low in regards to the high jump damage? That white mage outfit is very slutty. Dragoon skills save the day. No kidding. Changing into a job for doing one thing, for using an item. Oh, whoops. No. I have no desire. Ah. Jump is great. Wow, all of that for a dragon fang. This dungeon is not effing around. Kirata. Right, this game's other name. This is made by Square. It's just not a Final Fantasy game. See if this works. Actually, maybe a high potion wouldn't be amiss here. Oh no, that was a bad idea. Holy shit! Fuck these fucking dogs. Suck it, dog. Where does one get pink burning candles? Candles, by the way? I don't know, the occult superstore? Yeah, I do want Adia to be a Salvaker, because then she can at least use items here, because this is just... I'm just hoovering through my MP here. This is not sustainable. Fine. That is a cute outfit. That's handy. I can give you. Ba-ba-ba-ba. What's it called? Peace ring. Great. All right. I have enough of these stupid high potions. Useless! Yeah, sure. Happy New Year, Navaran! Castle is hardcore. I don't think you're gonna see me make a ton of progress in here. What's this? Oh, I got items! From my village. A Tengu sneeze. Thanks for notifying me about that. Actually, no. That's not cool. I want... Is there anything that will... Nope. Fine. I'll just goddamn use the item. Whatever. That I don't care about. How is this only doing one? You're weak to wind. That doesn't do anything for me. God, I should have just had Tiz hit her. Stupid succubi. This is a challenge. A big lock chest. Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't even need to cure anything. Yay! Small victories. Jeez. All right, so dog and jerk bat. Actually, I'll just high jump the dog. No, that'll just make him vulnerable to water. Oh, I'm so bad at this compounding thing. Causes minor damage but taunts the target. Nope, that'll be bad. Fine. Oh, fuck. Why does that spear not work on these things? Wow, this dungeon is brutal. Haha! Hi, Valkyrie Lemons! That's because they're hitting multiple times. It's chick, 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 chick. Done.
My, what a large portrait.
Hey, Sampy 104.
Lord DeRosso?
His wife was sure an attractive one. Oh, and it says something under the painting.
And because she's been, like, motivating the whole time, and, like, I'm at the end of the game, so she's like, come on, let's go to the end, and it's like, no, side quests.
Lester, eldest son of the House of DeRosso, future clergyman.
Oh yeah, I misspelled my own name. Oh well.
And cardinal of the Crystal Orthodoxy.
What?
Born in the land of Eternia, on a cold winter's day. So, that's his mother, not his beautiful young wife. And that little baby is Lord DeRosa.
Clergyman? Of the Crystal Adventists?
Huh? Is something the matter, Agnes?
Oh, hi, Metalar. Baxter is so cute and snuggly. We were clipping his toenails today, and Graham was holding him, and I was, like, clipping his toenails, and then Graham just kept holding him because he was purring! It was so cute. He's the fuzziest.
The Crystal Adventists were the predecessors of the Crystal Orthodoxy. It is now known as the Old Faith, but it hasn't been practiced in over 2,400 years. How could he have been a member of the Adventist clergy?
Well, we are in Vampire Castle, people.
According to this portrait, Lord DeRosa is incredibly old, even ancient.
Yes, indeed. For I was born of these frozen lands in a time some 2,400 years from this day.
My greatest... Oh, no!
And this portrait?
I was but an infant, as you can see. This is a reproduction, however. The original was lost long ago to fire.
And what of the part that reads, Clergyman of the Crystal Adventists and Cardinal of the Crystal Orthodoxy?
Yes. As Wind Vestal, you would be expected to take interest in such matters. But here I delve into the matter of the Old Faith and the Orthodoxy. Allow me to tell of the founding of this land.
Oh, this sounds exciting. Backstory!
As you may
you guys
well know,
tuning into
this
a thrilling
land
part.
Had long been ruled by the Crystal Orthodoxy. However, 15 years passed, the Templar rose up and occupied their lands. Thus was the Duchy of Eternia born, or so I expect
Oops.
You have been taught. However, the Templar did not found a new state. In truth, he restored an ancient dynasty.
He did?
Long before the Crystal Orthodoxy ruled this land, it was known as the Kingdom of Eternia. In a time 2,400 years past, Eternia was a bountiful land blessed with four distinct seasons. The highlands were not as lofty as they are today. People and ideas flowed freely from other lands. The kings of Eternia were protectors of the Earth Crystal and the Crystal Adventists, ruling in peace for generations. To the west lay the castle of the House of DeRosa, hereditary dukes of Eternia with royal blood in their veins. Relations with the royal family were good, and ever did the kings of Eternia treat the dukes of our house with kindness. In return, the House of DeRosa did faithfully serve generations of Eternian kings.
Okay. Wait, that's it? I can inspect the painting, though.
A family portrait by Lord DeRosa. Little did he know of the approaching maelstrom. Such tragedy that we could not possibly fathom.
Why can't I look at it? Oh, hey, that's something else that nullifies confuse. Excellent. I have one chest left to open, but that's okay because it's locked. I don't have the key yet. Ah, shit bats. Oh wait, nope. I will drain MP from one of you people. Jesus, these things hit hard. Oh, are you serious? Mm-hmm. Ow! Piss! Ugh, I cannot keep people alive. This is very stressful. Be a red mage. Really? There may be some bump of the nights. Oh, I'm excited. Kathleen, which class is the most well-dressed? Red mage, no. No. Definitely not. No. Spell fencers look good. Merchants look good. Thieves look good. Spirit masters, sword masters, yeah, those are the best well-dressed classes, the best-dressed classes. Now let's go this way first. Yes! That's what I'm talking about. Give your MPs. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, F. Fuck off, God. Alright. Alright, let's see here. Die! Oh, neat. Need to buy Phoenix Downs. Hey, everybody's alive! Good night, John Locke Cool. Have fun at your New Year's party. Bravely default. There is a certain amount of that, to be honest with you. Well, look how much MPS I got. I'm almost breaking even on all these random encounters. Ooh. What do those do? Neat. Poison these little fuckers. Maybe I'll just kill them outright. Oh, fuck! We have a new strategy! New strategy, everybody. Ooh, I see a chest. Oh, it's so nice to see just these stupid bats that confuse you. Wait, no. Give your MPs. Whoa. That's the way I like it. Wind and light. Cool. Mm-hmm. Quit that. Oh, yeah. Get fucked. What, they didn't kill it? It didn't kill him? That worked out okay. Default is like fancy defend and it allows you to bank a turn, essentially. Look at that, I finished that fight with more MP than I started with. The system works, sort of barely. What's a black belt do? All right, nobody panic. Nope. Nah, sure, whatever, actually. I really do only want to do three. Yes. Pass. Wow, that doesn't even kill them. That's super annoying. I mean, it does a lot of damage to them. God, these things are hard to kill. What are you weak to? I mean, I know what you're weak to. Just water. Ha! Suck it! Only one of- This is not technically a Square game, Square just published it. Although apparently they were surprised people liked it this much. What the heck does widened area do? What does that even mean? That's actually incredibly useful. Yay! More backstory?
What magnificent vestments. This must be none other than Lord DeRosso.
No, he's back to give us war story.
There's a portrait of my ordainment as Cardinal of the Orthodoxy. I was as yet... No, let us move on to other matters. I was born of the House of DeRosso, hereditary Dukes of Eternia.
You told us that one floor ago.
Blessed was my youth. My parents showered affection upon me, and I was beloved by the people. And the king bestowed favor upon me as well. Upon royal recommendation, I was made a cleric of the Crystal Adventists, the old faith, in my 19th year. I devoted my body and soul to my clerical duties, for king, for kingdom, for faith. Sleep became an oft-missed luxury, but before long, a new tide began sweeping through the Crystal Adventists.
They became Seventh-day Crystal Adventists. I couldn't resist.
There were those who wanted the clergy to control the four crystals of Luxendark, rather than local monarchies and temples. That belief formed the core of the Crystal Orthodoxy. The Eternian royal family, keepers of the Earth Crystal, immediately assented to this new way. I soon found myself appointed to the position of Cardinal in the Orthodoxy. Me, a mere cleric. Cardinal DeRosso. Those were my days of glory. Even now, the mere sound of the then-new title is dear to me. The old faith was remade entirely into the Crystal Orthodoxy, and the decision was made to elect a Grand Patriarch to rule. Thereupon, cardinals throughout the world gathered for a conclave to elect the first Grand Patriarch.
Just replace Grand Patriarch with Pope Priarch.
Amid the conclave's maelstrom, I was approached by a cardinal who wished for me to vote for his choice. I suppose it was my youth and sincerity that... But that was my downfall. For I was forced from the position of cardinal by the fraudulently elected Grand Patriarch. I had been
politics.
But fervent in my beliefs and ideals. What I did only for the Orthodoxy and for the people of this world.
The old faith and the Orthodoxy. The Kingdom of Eternia and the Duchy. That was all a bit hard to follow.
Are you brain damaged? That was pretty straightforward.
I agree. There are no major differences in teachings between the Old Faith and Orthodoxy. They both revere the four crystals. I have heard that the Adventists gave way to the new and truer ideas of the Orthodoxy and faded away.
No wonder the Old Faith was abandoned.
Yet there is more to the story, for history is not more than accounts recorded by the victorious. To solidify their power, the victors showered contempt upon the vanquished. So it was, those who held the reins of power within the Orthodoxy relentlessly pressed for the Adventists' eradication. No one recalls the words of the vanquished if the victorious write them out of history. 'Tis as if they had never existed.
I'd been taught that the battle between the two faiths had been fierce, and in its wake, devastation persisting to this day covered all the lands.
Damn those victors.
That is an uncharacteristically accurate account for the Orthodoxy, save for their false reckoning of time. It was after the Orthodoxy had begun ruling the world that the endless conflict with the Adventists began. I should know, for I was there to bear witness firsthand.
Lord DeRosso, how could you possibly be that old?
We're in Vampire Castle! No wonder they couldn't follow anything.
Lord DeRosso's ordainment portrait.
From the old faith to the Orthodoxy, Lord DeRosso's fate was sealed upon his ordainment.
Oh, pass. Guess I'll just use... Oh, I need Phoenix down so bad. Well, I guess I didn't have to use one. No secrets. No. Oh, gifts. This is actually somewhat relieving. Just to see two of these awful things. Yes! Oh, Shin Megami Tensei 4 is very hard. Ooh, what does that support ability do? Yeah, Cody-san's, so is mine too. Soul of Themisa. So much cool equipment. Oh! My. Don't mind if I do. It'll make my magical, or it'll make my healing a lot more effective. Just coffin things. Coffins laying about for some reason. NBD. I'll use up to level 4. come on. I was kind of hoping this would cause more damage. Well, it's still like 4 grand. I guess it's just us two. You guys all saw me beat those dragons without too much problem, right? Oh wait, that won't work because it'll just die? Yeah. Oh! Yes! I mastered a job! Exciting! Frenetic fighting support ability. Woo! I'm so excited! Well, what does that ability do? Cool. That's kind of neat. All right, well, let's go do it, be a different class, shall we? Actually, let's be a swordmaster. I'm not stealing at all. Meh. This is a game that rewards fast battling. Oh yeah. I like Anya's class. It's a good class. I would, except I don't want to get into a situation where I accidentally attack these dogs and then they just wipe out my party. Oh fuck, I forgot to change this equipment. Do do to do. Die. 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 hopefully die. Oh no. Oh, he doesn't trigger on counters. Very interesting. Oh. Oh, it's not. Oh, fuck. Goodbye. Yum, 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 yum. Glug, glug, glug. I gotta chug-a-lug these, I am, like, chugging through MP here. I heard a bat squeak! Time for chats. Who wants more backstory?
This one shows a castle in flames.
This game is called Bravely Default because you can brave, which is to give yourself more attacks, or default, which is to bank attacks.
See, this is the western corridor right here.
There's another castle burning in the distance. It's near where Eternian Central Command is today.
So then, that's the Orthodoxy's head temple in flames?
Nay. The distant castle in flames belonged to the King of Eternia, and the castle in the Four. Tis the abode of my family, the House of DeRosso.
But why? Why would such a terrible thing?
The Kingdom of Eternia was suddenly beset by a great host from another land. We would later come to know that it was a four-state coalition sent by order of the Crystal Orthodoxy. They had been told the King of Eternia sought a return to Adventism and was arming for war against the Orthodoxy. The Grand Patriarchy used this fiction to order a great muster of forces from across the lands. Alas, I failed to heed the many warning signs. I rejected the scheming Cardinal's choice for Grand Patriarch. But he succeeded in luring votes from other factions, and his became the ruling faction of the Grand Patriarchy.
Gridflebo!
It was they who wished to establish Crystal Orthodoxy as the uncontested world religion.
Gridflebo, thank you for subscribing! If you want pancakes, you can make them in a pan, or you can get a Gridley Both, and then make a lot at once. Yay, Gridley Both. That didn't make sense, I'm sorry.
Under their orders, the castle of the Eternian King was besieged. It fell in mere weeks.
They wanted to
Before
smash the state.
Long, the great host was at the gates of our castle, and my father lay brutally murdered.
Holy F.
The water supply was poisoned. And the Orthodoxy's forces drew an ironclad ring around the castle. By then, the castle sheltered naught but the elderly, the young, the wounded. There was no hope of resistance. I was forced to sue for peace, even offering my own mother as hostage per their demands. Yet that failed to break the siege. The commoners who had placed their faith in my family and me slowly starved to death.
Whoa!
It was then that a letter arrived from a man. That man was the Cardinal who had sought to influence my vote.
Wow, 2,400 years ago, the Orthodoxy was shitty.
In charge of the attack, he wrote that he would not accept my surrender. Such was the hatred he bore for me. such hatred that he was willing to let countless innocents die. My mother had been murdered. Our castle was consumed in flames. That is the painting you see here.
How could the Orthodoxy do such a thing? This all reminds me of what happened during the Great Plague.
Indeed. Perhaps the Templar and I are not so very different. To be betrayed by what you believe in. To have your family and those you protect murdered. Though we do not see eye to eye, perhaps it is a shared sorrow that binds us.
This seems grim as F. Oh, sick. Alright, well, how about this? I want a more useful job for Adia, because this job sucks. What a Templar. Ah, so cute! Excuse me. Okay. Why would you give me this? Is Cam still playing Dark Souls? I think so. Yes, Cam is coming in half an hour. Let's see if this loadout works better. Oh well. Jesus. I just earned 3 job levels in one fight. Deez, 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 deez. Cam playing Kerbal Space Program would be amazing. I think Cam is... I don't know what Cam has in store, actually. I mean, it's probably more Dark Cells. Dark Souls. Dark Cells. Is that four of these fuckers? Speaking of Cam, I think I can hear him. Hello? Hi Cam, how's it going? Good, happy new year. Well, not yet, actually. Yes, soon. Ha! I fooled you. I want to fight four of those things forever now. I got 10 grand for that fight. Ooh, what's that support ability do? Hey Cam, what are you playing?
Dark Souls.
Dark Souls again. He is playing Dark Souls. Everybody. Nope. Huh. That's way less exciting than what I thought it was. I still file that fight under a goat there moment, though. I need dexterity-centric builds. I know where to get the stuff. And four of these guys again? Baller. Okay. Well, you're hitting some of them. This one's going a little less good. Two down. Ah. Fuck! Come on, really? Everything was going so well. God damn it, these things pack a punch. Ugh, finally.
Yeah.
Could be worse. Could be worse. Could be worse. Could be worse. Okay. Ow. Yes. Keep hitting her. Yes, perfect. Yes. Dungeon is awful. I mean, if all he does is physical attacks, I do have a plan. It's true, yes. That is a plan that could work. Hyper bracers. I'm enjoying getting all this cool equipment. Ooh. Yeah, I don't know what it is about this game, but ring a bell. You notice he's like lags behind. Oh, fuck. Alright. I have a plan. All right, this should work okay. Oh, that's a system. That's also a system. Finally. Now this ring of bell is about 18,000 experience behind Edea, because ring of bell dies a lot for some reason. Hey, Omnicrat. All right, more story. Hmm. right now. So if nothing else, doing a high jump gets her out of there. No! No! Okay. Well, hey, that could have been worse. Hey, nobody's charmed anymore. Attack! Yeah, I know, I didn't realize I misspelled my stream title. MPs, blocks. Ah, fuck. I better leave, I just got past the entertainer lady. This is the vampire castle. Good grief. Who wants more story time? Spoilers, we're getting it no matter what you want.
Look! Such fierce flames.
Though I wish not to remember that day, it is indelibly etched upon my mind.
How did you survive?
The Orthodoxy lay siege yet would accept no surrender. My mother, father, relatives, and my people lay dead. It was then I set our castle ablaze. But as the flames began to lick my body, something slipped into me. Betrayed by the precepts I believed in, was I not bitter? Robbed of my beloved homeland, my dearest of kin, my people, slain. Amid such despair, was I content to simply welcome death?
No, you wanted vengeance!
Nay, I heard a voice.
Holy shit, surprises.
Accept me, and I shall grant life everlasting. Though it shall be filled with grief, thou shalt have all eternity to wreak vengeance upon thine enemies. Did I forge a dark pact with some fiendish entity that day? Or was it a rebirth, triggered by a future me reaching back to the past? Panicked upon failing to find my body, the Orthodoxy chose to denounce my family and me as ghoulish vampires. Thus have I been living an immortal existence ever since.
Then the name Vampire Castle is...
a lie that has been perpetrated by the Orthodoxy for some 2,400 years.
Oh, so he's not actually a vampire.
Though it is true I am immortal, I am no vampire. I find the smell of blood too revolting to ever drink it. Having said that, I have done not to quell the rumors. In truth, I endeavored to embellish them. My ability to transform myself into a bat and grow these fangs are the fruits of many years. Long, long years of effort. Tell me, O Vestal of the Wind, what does the Crystal Orthodoxy have to say about the passing of the first Grand Patriarch?
He chose the second Grand Patriarch and prayed for peace and the well-being of the faithful as he passed peacefully from this world.
Passed peacefully from this world, you say? I know.
Well, tell us. Don't make me wait till the next floor.
What do you mean?
The first Grand Patriarch was assassinated, along with his archbishop, the man who had been my bane.
$10 on who assassinated him.
The assassin himself tells you this. There is no other truth. That was when I forsook this land. Soon after, sightings of the vampire Lester DeRosso began to crop up throughout the world. I became a veritable Duke of Darkness, forging ties with those bearing hatred toward the Orthodoxy, and those it had oppressed. I was the enemy of man, the hated and feared vampire. But more than that, I was known as the arch-enemy of the Orthodoxy. And after some 500 years, a fateful encounter with one whom you all know well. No. Let us leave the matter for another time.
Like the next floor?
The portrait depicting Lord DeRosso's immortality.
He was granted everlasting life. He can't ever die.
It's pretty hardcore. Like, as far as hardcore things go, I'd say that's pretty hardcore. Ooh, there's two chests on this floor. There's just so many goodies. Oh, wait, no. Give magics. Not trigger on a magic attack? Irritating. This is not going well. Mm-hmm. Sure. Uh-oh. Hi, Sean-ob.
I saved this for you.
What? Fuck! And we're dead. I think that's a good place to end this stream. Luckily, there's auto-saving. But I'm actually going to pack up a little early as a little New Year's present to Cam and not run into his stream. But thank you so much for... joining me today as I played Bravely Default. And oh my goodness, it's very, very, very difficult, as you can see. There are... sometimes you will just die. Alright, so thanks everybody for tuning in. Coming up, Cam is going to be playing Dark Souls, flailing and screaming and probably tilting a little bit. So I want to say thank you to username ID Saga, user ID Saga, for sending us the cool gift. I'll throw the packs into the crackback pile. We've got the button that just makes a scream, so that's good. So see you guys later. Alright, bye everybody. Wait, wrong thing. Dang it. Goodbye. Why won't these commercials run? Come on. Oh, showing commercials. Alright, bye everybody.